baby puppy dogs between 3 to 6 months of age. Our judge this afternoon from Peru, President of the Kennel Club of Peru. Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome Ms. Ilaria Yondi de Chabati. Group number 1, Welsh Corgi Pembroke. Group 2, English Bulldog. Group 3, Lakeland Terrier. Group 4, Miniature Dachshund. Group 5, Chow Chow. Group 8, Golden Retriever. And Group 9, Miniature Poodle. Once again, live streaming to PHCIRCUIT TV. We have Pinking Panda and Franco, and later on we'll have Mr. Vince Hogan as well. Four days of showing, and this is the last day. Prejudged before entering the ring. have been inspected by the judge before entering the ring.
First show, Philippine born, proceed to ring 6.
Our judge has made his stop. Best in the show goes to the Welsh Corgi Pembroke. Second best in the show is the Thai Rich Spot. And best puppy in the show goes to Pomeranian. Pomeranian from Indonesia. Irish back from Thailand and Pembroke Welsh Corgi from Korea. Congratulations to our winners. Now we have the best junior in the show. These are dogs aged 9 to 15 months of age. Judge for tonight from Brazil, Mr. Ricardo Orecemos. Group number 1, Miniature American Shepherd. Group number 2, Great Dane. Group number 3, Jack Russell Terrier. Group number 4, Dachshund. Group number 5, Pomeranian. Group 6, Eagle. Group 8, Golden Retriever. Group 9, Pekingese. Once again, all these dogs were prejudged in the collective ring.
German Shepherd Dog 21 for Philippine born in 6. Golden Retriever 457, ring 6. German Short Hair 437, ring 6. Golden Retriever
457, ring 6. Third place. Great day. Second best in show. Second best in show. Miniature American Shepherd. And best in show goes to the Pomeranian. Pomeranian from Korea. The miniature American Shepherd from Hungary, and the Great Dane from the Philippines. From the Philippines, round of applause, please. Our next competition is the Best Veteran in Show. Our judge for tonight, from Australia, Ms. Shelley Marshall.
No, it's a... I'm not stepped like that.
Sabir the Husky, Labrador Retriever. Show goes to the Siberian Husky from Thailand, and the term is the Philippine Labrador. Before we go to Best in Show, we have a contest for the best ring steward team. These ring stewards worked with our judges for 4 days, the whole day, without having lunch, standing up, working with different judges. Please give them a round of applause, please. The stewards, the people who are working for us, they have worked for 4 days without lunch, standing up every day. And this year is the most organized show so far. because of them. One more round of applause, please. Also, we had a contest where the judge rates the ring stewards after every time they judge, they rate the stewards. So now we have winners. We have cash prizes for them. We have three winners. Our first winner is Micaela Guan Singh and Bebot Fernandez. First place, 8,000 pesos. 8,000 pesos for them. Please go to number one. They have no more boys. 8,000 pesos for first place. One round around the ring. Now we have the second place. Second place, Andrew Palatao and JJ Llamas. Second place, I believe they got 5,000. Where's JJ? JJ went back to Davao. And third place, Ryan Derundai and Raylanin Abad. Third place. Big boy, Ryan.
Run!
A round of applause, please, for our best Rings Awards for this year. They have worked very, very hard. And you all agree that this year is the most organized Ring Stewarding in many, many years. Thank you very much. Now we have our first message show. Our first message show, our judge from Colombia. From Colombia. Aida, Rivera, Franco. A round of applause, please. She has come all the way from Colombia. Bogota. Group number one. Welsh Corgi Pembroke. Group two. Doberman. Group 3, Jack Russell Terrier. Group 4, Miniature Dachshund. Group 5, Pomeranian. Group 6, Beagle. Group 7, Brittany Spaniel. Group 8, American Cocker Spaniel. Group 9, Toy Poodle. And Group 10, Irish Wolfhound. Ladies and gentlemen, a round of applause please for our beautiful group winners tonight. 10 groups, 10 beautiful dogs. Only at the Philippine Circuit. Asia's favorite show. Ladies and gentlemen, a round of applause please for our 10 group winners. And all of those who work day and night to get you here this week. Thank you very much. A round of applause please for PHCIRCUIT2020 and all of you here. Best in show. Pomeranian. So we have the Pomeranian from Korea, that's in show. The Pembroke Welsh Corgi from Korea, second best in show. And the Doberman from Argentina, third best in show. Once again, since there is no Philippine-born dog for best in show, we will have best Philippine-born in show. Our best show winners for our first show tonight. Congratulations to our winners. Our judge for Philippine Morning Show from Australia, Miss Shelley Marshall. Group 1, German Shepherd. Group 2, Boxer, Lakeland Terrier, Major Dachshund, Pomeranian, Dalmatian, Shih Tzu. third best show goes to Shinsu. Second best show. Miniature Dachshund. And best in show Philippine born goes to Pomeranian. So we have the Pomeranian from the Philippines. The Dachshund.